Welcome back, everybody. I'm back from my little week off, and we're gonna go right back into it, into the Kingdom Hearts fun. Let's see how this one goes, because I've been racking up those deaths, man. Like, and I completely forgot that Roxas is a thing, and something tells me he's gonna be, like, ungodly hard. So I'm super not looking forward to that. Let me see if I, like, did anything weird to my skills. Doesn't look like it. I'll put Upper Slash back on. Aerial Spiral. Is that not the finisher I use? Aerial Dive. Aerial Finish. No, Aerial Finish is the one I use. Okay. That's alright. And what spells do I have on? I guess we'll keep this set up. This looks good enough. Alright, let's do it. So we've beaten all the absent silhouettes. That was hard, holy shit. But I accrued a lot of muscle memory for them. Also, so I was talking earlier. As I recall, this is a really good place to level up this form. Because it's just a bunch of shadows. That's really easy. So I guess I'll say it right here. Yeah, they don't stop coming. So, gosh. I bought a new TV earlier and I was like, oh, this TV looks so much nicer than my old one. Playing Kingdom Hearts, like, it looks amazing, etc., etc. Well, turns out my brother and mom got me a TV for Christmas as well. And they didn't let me know. So this TV is even bigger and nicer. So Kingdom Hearts has literally never looked this good. What I need to do is actually, like, get my negative counter out. Actually, I get Final Form soon. And that, like, automatically gets your counter down just by using it, as I recall. Alright, that's enough of that. Wow, there's even more. Did I miss a treasure chest here by any chance? But yeah, this TV is now a 40 inch, which to some of you is like, oh, only 40 inches? What are you, little bitch? But like, come on. I went from like, God, what was the other one? Like 20 to 30 to 40. So, and hopefully this is where I stop. I don't need TVs that big, but goddamn does this look good. I was playing some Final Fantasy 15 yesterday. Like, that looks beautiful on it. I'm very happy. It's 1080p, etc., etc. Yeah. And again, it won't randomly turn off, which is something I had to live with for a long time. Man, my PS3 is extra loud today, too. Wait, isn't this where I fight Xemnas?
Donald! Goofy!
Huh? Oh wait, it's Rock's ass!
A keyblade?
Is this where I fucking fight Roxas? You've gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna have to redo that whole screen. Let me turn up the music, even if the audio catches it, because god dang it, is Roxas' theme beautiful. Shit, we're actually doing this.
Take that. Take this.
Oh my god! This is going to be so hard. What the fuck? All that leveling I just did went to nothing as well. Fuck it, I'm not even gonna do it. I'm just gonna go straight in then. That's about 40 seconds per.
Take that. This is it. This is it.
Okay, that's the combo I'll do.
Yeah.
Oh! I should move ethers around. Because I'm gonna have to get very intimate with limit form. So like, which one's the least useful one? I feel like Sonic Raid is my favorite. Probably this one. Ragnarok. It's probably the weakest one. So whenever I want a blizzard, hopefully I don't fuck up. I'm really not used to having like an item on X. So, at least if I feel like I can run away from that first phase a lot, once I learn the moves, I can also do a full, like, really meaty combo to begin the match off. And I guess that'll be my go-to combo against him. Isn't it weird how, like, this fight doesn't happen in KH2, like, vanilla? This is such a thematic, beautiful, like, awesome fight. I can't believe they would just, like, cutscene it. That's crazy to me. The fuck? Ethers are back on Circle? I thought I put them on X. Do 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 do. Ba da da da. Da 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 da. Oh, fuck you! Okay, now we're in there. I blocked! Oh!
This is it. It's over. It's over. Okay.
Okay. Fucking light beam time. Oh, fuck, man. What do you do? Okay. Don't know what that was. Seemed like a perfectly well-timed block to me, but, you know, what do I know? What do I fucking know? This is new. Okay. His retaliation becomes a I don't even know how I got that end move. I gotta learn how to do that more consistently. Oh, he started. Holy shit. What the fuck, dude? Oh, God. I hate everything about you, man. Oh my god, dude, the light beams kill me. Let me know, Roxas. What? I get two hit KO'd by the light beams? The light beams that are everywhere? Oh, Dalton and Goofy, I wish you guys would rip me. I know y'all get a lot of shit, but people who give y'all shit are pretty shitty themselves, alright? I need you guys. I can't summon without y'all. I lose two of, like, the better limits. Just all over the place. It's not a good look. I don't have y'all's items, or magic, or Goofy Tornado, or I got it! What's the point of moving? If you don't got it! This move is kind of no big deal, actually. Okay, we're already on the light phase. At least it doesn't take him a long time to enter this phase. So I got some practice. Like, I do know what to do, more or less. Oh boy! This move is so nothing. Just a waste of time. I'm probably gonna die to it, but like, not super bad. Oh, except right there. I should shut my big fat fucking mouth is what I should do. Oh boy. God, dude, I've got to have a better strategy for that. I guess quick run right after he's done. The timing will be strict. Or I can stop being a little bitch and stand in front of him, but like, the combo goes on longer than I can reflect. So that's not reliable. Wait, I can probably block the whole combo though. Oh, that's dangerous. Blocking's harder than reflecting, for in the most of the time anyways. As you guys will know, I've come to really appreciate blocking. Recently, it's really good and it's free. So like, if I can go for it, I should. I guess I could also toss gun like a bitch, like I am. Fine, do your thing. Hey, we reached the big 30. He doesn't seem as hard as the other bosses. It's just that, like, I don't have any gimmicks for this fight. It's a very honest fight, which I appreciate, but does limit me a lot. For example, like, man, if I had Stitch or something, this fight would be ridiculous. Just absolutely crazy. You could probably reflect the freaking pillars and stuff. Actually, I don't know, like, would they even bother programming that in? I don't know. Like, they know that Stitch won't be usable. At least I assume they had that enough foresight to know that this would be a solo fight. Yeah, that move is so fast. Something has gotta give. There has to be a way where you can just stay in his face. I refuse to believe there isn't. Oh, what move is that? Don't tell me he's got more moves, because I'm not 100% sure how to handle the current moveset. Take this. Take this. Okay. I got it now. If the reflect hits him, I can do two combos and go directly into reflect. But I can't do the explosion combo. I have to do the guard piercing combo. Alright. It's fine. It's totally fine. I got this. Zigbar. I still have to fight fucking Zigbar, Luxord, and Xemnas. Holy shit. Xemnas never, like, was that scary as a final boss, but level 1 Xemnas sounds terrifying. Just insanely terrifying, like all of his phases. Like, imagine the skyscraper destroying phase, and I remember he, like, hits you with his spears and stuff, and that'll just auto-kill me. Poke and I'm dead, I'm deflated like a fucking balloon, and I have to restart the whole skyscraper scene. Which is hype, but it's gonna be like the ground shaker fight was like that freaking reaction command to hype as shit, but I still have to redo it a million times. Oh! Oh! Did they really consider that shit? You gotta be kidding me. You can get trapped inside the DM? What the hell? That's crazy. That's a thing you can do? Ah, oh, you piece of shit. What is this now? What is this now? What is this now? it's instant? What? What the fuck? Okay. But hey, Thunder opens him up for a combo. That's literally a game changer. Now I will be using too much MP though, but I haven't been using my ethers because, you know, what's the point? In fact, I do need to test out though. This is really important. And I'm probably just going to do it at the very start of this battle. I need to test out how much fucking Trinity does. Solo Trinity. Because at the end of the fight, maybe, just maybe, if he's like significantly low, I can just pop Trinity and kill him. That's my goal. It does offer me full invincibility after all. That's about half. Okay. Oh fuck, we're here. Ah! Ya pizza shit! Ya frickin'. Frickin' fraggity fragga. That's my inner John Pesci? Fucking god. Joe Pesci. Home Alone, Joe Pesci, to be specific. John Pesci, god. Fuck everything, I can't speak for shit. My room is very dark. It turned dark while I was playing. It is summer, or not. It's not. I'm dying, guys. I had a stressful day, alright? I had to get my keys replaced. That's never fun. Oh, I can literally just dash up. Wow, I botched that one. That's shitty. That's real shitty. Yeah, I don't know how much I can rely on Trinity. I can do it if he's like, if he's got a third left, I can reliably do it. If and only if. And then maybe if I hit everything and he doesn't go into some invincibility frame bullshit, I can kill him. That's really the only way. I also need to try out Ragnarok. Because I'm in the air while I'm Ragnaroking, so only his lasers can really hit me. And that's a little less scary, I suppose.
Take that. It's over. It's over.
He did make the trail behind him. That's odd.
Back off. Take this.
Lights, camera, action. Alright, here we go. Really, game? Fuck! You've gotta be kidding me. Just the insane amount of load time when you go in and out of a drive, like, I never thought it'd bite me in the ass so much, but holy crap, that was a bad one. And the only time I've gotten actually salty, that's pretty good, 45 deaths and that was my first salt. Let's not let it build up, please. Let me also turn on the lights, jeez. Also, my windows are open, so people just heard me yell. Sorry, people, I'm not crazy. Kind of. I'm a little crazy. Don't call anyone. How can I cut this?
Take that. Yeah. Back off. Yeah. Back off. Take that. Back off. It's over. This is it.
Lights. I don't know what's happening, but I'm starting to get clipped by them now. That's pissing me off. Fuck. What? That's a thing you can do now. Great. How many times must we go through this? Is there truly a point in life, Roxas? If all we ever do is I do the same combo to you, you kill me with some bullshit again and again, and we just keep going. It just never ends. Is everything futile? Does any of this really matter? In the end, you're just a video game character, but you're kicking my ass. You're a AI with extremely powerful stats that just shows me that I'm just ass at this game. So, like, what's the point? I'm just gonna dodge roll and hope that one day I can find the answer.
It's over. Yeah. It's over.
I'm gonna try something here. I'm gonna go for explosion. Okay, that works. Why is this song gonna be so fucking beautiful though? Fuck!
It's over.
What a beautiful finish. Today's a beautiful day. All I had to do was have an existential crisis about fighting you. That's all it takes. I just had to be a little nihilistic there, and everything would just work out.
Who are you?
Someone from the dark.
Wow, so edgy, bro.
You can't be Riku.
Riku. I defeated a Riku once.
You what?
Tell me. Tell me why he picked you.
How is this a surprise? What the hell?
Seek answers. You feel nothing.
Let me just interrupt the cutscene by saying, God, that was fucking nothing easy. What is wrong with me? I'm mad at myself.
I can give you purpose.
That was actually easy. All I had to do was, like, not get caught by the lasers, which is like, it's not that hard for them to hit you, but it's like not that hard for you to avoid them. Also, yeah, it's Rock's ass. Anyways, that should not have taken 47 deaths, but it
that
did.
Is right. The new
oh well,
you.
We did it. We did it in not so bad time. Also, the finisher was pretty badass.
Look who's finally awake.
Axel.
Or maybe I have it wrong. Might be time to sleep. Soon we won't be able to talk like this anymore.
Does that mean it's time for me to go back to where I belong?
You know, I've been thinking about something Namine said. Roxas, are you really sure that you don't have a heart? Is it possible that we all have one? You, me, her? Or is that just wishful thinking?
I don't know. I can't just look inside.
Yeah, I guess not.
But I figure, if there is something in there, inside us, then we'd feel it, wouldn't we? And if so... No, never mind.
Come on, don't leave me hanging.
Sora will find the answer we're looking for. I know he will, because he's me.
True enough.
Uh, Thanks.
Man, I miss the old times. Still got it memorized? The day we met, and you got your new name, you and I sat right here and watched the sunset.
Yeah. This place is home. Me, Hayner, Pence, Olette, we've shared a lot of adventures.
You'll see them again. I know you will.
Yeah. You're right. Well, I should go. Sora's waiting for me.
Yeah, I suppose he is. Man, this is some good ice cream, huh?
Take care, okay?
Right back at you, buddy.
That cutscene's weird as fuck. I don't even know, dude. Like, were they, like, in some weird pass-on world, like Limbo?
You make a good other.
Yeah, you make a good other too, fuckboy. Arrivederci. It was fun fighting you. That was fun. I will give you that.
You make a good other.
Are you okay?
What just happened?
Gorsh, I don't know. You just disappeared. Then me and Donald had to fight some nobodies.
Oh. He said he defeated Riku.
Who said that?
That guy in the black coat.
But nobody can defeat Riku.
Except us, like 3 times.
You're right.
So I don't know what you're talking about, Donald. Stop trying to make me feel better with lies.
Organization 13. He must have been trying to trick you.
Yeah, that must be why we didn't see him.
Huh?
You must be tired, Sora.
Come on, let's just find a way to get.
Yes, fucking let's. A to become one. I know exactly what I'm gonna do with that. You can use to become one. To unlock final form. And I'm gonna do that off screen and I'll just bust it out one day. It's gonna be fucking great. Thank y'all so much for watching. That was a fun one. It took a little long, but it was indeed fun. And I will catch y'all on the next video where I think Zigbar is the next big step. Alright. Well, we'll get there when we get there. See ya.